So, growing up for sure, soccer's always been a part of my life since I'm from South America. And my dad, he also played. He got up to semi-pro, so it was really big in the family. And at first, he never was the one to push me, but I did play in one team when I was four, and then went on to play basketball. And I forgot about soccer until about the eighth grade, and that's when I really got into it, and I completely left basketball. I found a new passion, a new love, and I've been playing ever since. I've played on Texans, Lone Star, Rayados. I've played on multiple teams, mainland, anywhere, men's league, everything. And it's just a passion that I love, and I keep following until now. I go play at the parks on weekdays. I coach little kids. So it's just something I love to do. And when I'm not doing that, I'm at school. I'm putting in work in the class, and I'm majoring to be a civil engineer. So I'm gonna get my 2 years done here and then transfer out. And yeah, I mean, I have a coach for my class as well. He's a really good teacher, as well as on the field, he's a good coach. And I enjoy it a lot. I enjoy Vista. It's a great opportunity, and I love coming here. I'm thankful that I came. And just future, I hope next year we make playoffs for sure. I told my coach, I saw him with the shirt he had one time, and I was like, "Coach, I want a shirt like that." He's like, "Okay, then y'all gotta make playoffs," and that's what I'm striving for. I'm aiming for that shirt. And other than that, I think we'll have a successful season. We'll be good, and World Cup, go Brazil.